you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture.
Interesting.
Nice, clear image.
I backpacked across
good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I leaked the photo.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. It's the underside of the High Line.
Took you long enough. You get it?
Perfect shot.
As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. Possibly yet. Let's see the plans. That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. I want to keep this boss.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him. Where is he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like he knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out.
Move it, spider jerk! Don't got time for you!
They're on the move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car. I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me. Thanks, Spiderman.
Once again, defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald's.
I'm losing them! Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie! Hey, no texting and do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
units. Officers are pinned down by hostiles en masse. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
Demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Demons, who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. I literally didn't see that coming. Here, wait for the police. Better swing around the outside to look for Fisk's men.
You're as good as dead. You got no one.
Gotta find the survivors fast. Hey, big guy. Okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Sweet dreams. Sure! Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Again? Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got... Need a plan. Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this. You got this! Please don't screw this up. These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Oh, hey, Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
Fight what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy. I'm late. Coming?
Nah, I get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right, hey, pop the second dress. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.